Hey guys, you guys here with the sweat. I'm gonna do an unboxing of Lucky Tackle Box. This is my very first one. It is a Bass XL. Let's get started. I've already opened it. I know what's inside, so it's a surprise to you guys. All right, first, when you open the package, the box, you have a golden ticket. For every 20th of every month, you get your Lucky Tackle Box. You get a golden ticket, and you can watch. So, you know, you can go to luckytacklebox.com/live and find out if you're the winner. You could win all sorts of things, from rods, reels, a year subscription, and a grand prize. But that's it, that. You also have Lucky Box thanking you for choosing them and continue purchasing Lucky Tackle Box. Also, you open it, you get, you know, you have your card here describing to you what baits come and the price ranges. You also have a, you know, magazine, I'm sure it describes how you use every bait individual, like big bite baits. The coon, that looks like the coon tail, I'm sure I have it. Yeah, I got it in there, so read it, guys. They took the time to put it in there. I'm sure you'll learn something. I'm gonna read it. I'm sure I will learn something from the pros. Check it out. All right, but let's get started. The first one on the list is the BB Buzzbait by Castaic, Boyd Duckett. It's a white and a chartreuse color. It comes in a 1/2 ounce. All right, let's check it out. Nice buzzbait. White and chartreuse color. Nice, nice, nice. Imitator shad. I'm sure this little it dispenses water very well. Alright. And that one retails for $7.99. The second one on our list is that Crankin' Jerkbait, price $3.99 by Lunker Hunt. 1/2 ounce. Dives depths to 6.5 feet. Length 3 3/4. And also floats. Gradual, you know, when you dive it down there, I'm sure it gradually floats its way back up. Nice for your twitch, pause. 3 twitches, pause, couple seconds pause. That is very nice. Very, very nice. It looks like a bass pattern, so I'm sure they'll bite on that. And the third one is a Coontail Worm 7-piece. There we go. What's this one? I've already opened that one. Looked at it. I'll open it to show you guys. That one retails for $5.49. Look at that. That has all these ribs. Look at that. It's kind of shaped weird. I'm hoping you guys can see that. It's enough. Purple flake. It's purple with blue flake. Pretty nice for Texas rigging it. Wacky rigging it. Nice nail weight at the bottom. But it's very smelly. Scented. Nice scent for the bass, not for me. It's a Pearl Series. Nice. Seven piece. Beautiful. And our third one is it's by Biwa. It's a 4-inch Warex Crawl 6-piece. Boom, they make some nice stuff. I'm a big fan of Biwa. Started to be a big fan of Biwa. Series ANA. You know, it looks like a bloodworm color. I'm sure you guys are familiar with bloodworms. Look at that. Nice for, you know, flipping and pitching, punching through the bats. I'm sure this, you know, slick profile is gonna punch through that very, very well. It's pretty. And that's this bag retails. It's a 6-piece, retails for $5.99. That is a nice color. Smells very bad, but it's scented. I'm sure it will work perfectly. Beautiful. Our fourth is a Mustak Grip Hand Edge 2-piece. great for flipping and pitching, guys. One of these Warwick's Crawls on there. Not bad. See what we can do. See if I remember. That right there. Boom. Beautiful, guys. Beautiful. Cool, cool, cool. And then we have a... While the Mustang... Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think I tell you the price for the Grip Pin Edge, the two-piece. That's $5.99. $6 for two of them. And this package, they come size 5. Voila. Pretty cool. And then we have Attracted by Big... Baitmate Fish Attractant free sample in here. Live game fish. Ultra concentrated formula. Pretty cool. And then since this is a Bass XL box only, it comes with an unfair lure. It's a stick minnow. That one retails for $8.99. Here it is. This one is pretty cool. It has glitter. It has some ruffles. I'm sure indicating that it's wounded. Man, this one can hook up. Look at that. It even has a swivel in the front. You won't get line twist. Check that rubber band to hold your hooks. It's also a good idea to put you know, a nice little rubber band like that to keep all your jerk baits, crank baits, you know, you could actually do it all like that, and, you know, pick them up. They don't get as tangled. Look at that, guys. I'm hoping you guys can see the beautiful pattern, glitter on the outside, these little ruffles there. You know, I could imitate it. It's bleeding, that hurt. You know, this is nice. This is very nice. Unfair lure stick minnow. That I hope you guys can see that. Then, well, I have a surprise bait. I have two. I do not know why I have two. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I won't count the bait mate because it's a fish attractant. But I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Okay. I have a surprise bait. To live target a threaded fin shad in a chartreuse color. Dives with a 5 ounce, 5/8 ounce, dives up to 10 feet. That is nice. I have that one, and this one came open already. Look at that. That one and this one. These two. Are not on my card. Well, I'm sure the surprise bait, I don't know which one is a surprise bait, and one of them is a free bait. Don't recall. Okay, well, this one, do not know what it retails for, but I'm sure it is expensive. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful bait ball series. I believe. Then I have a Fish Hunt Tournament Series Crank Hound. Dives 8 to 12 feet. It's a 3/8 ounce. Look at that. That's beautiful, guys. Nice sticky hooks. Nice sticky hooks, guys. Well, that's all I received in my lucky tackle box. It is a lot. Let me show you guys the live target. It's a bait ball. This thing, look at that. This thing is beautiful. I think it's nice, guys. Alright, guys, well, that's it. Like, subscribe, comment, Have a good one.